Lots of people have at least a few freckles somewhere, and some of us have a ton of them. But why? What are freckles, and why do some of us have them?
Let's find out on today's episode of...
Colossal Question!
Freckles are those dark little spots that can appear almost anywhere on your skin. We often see them on people's faces, but necks, shoulders, and arms are all common spots for freckles too. Basically, any bit of skin that spends a bunch of time in the sun can develop freckles. Luckily for all of us, they're completely safe and aren't any kind of strange skin condition. Freckles are just your average, normal skin cells that contain an extra bit of melanin, a special dark brown pigment that helps protect your skin like sunscreen. That's why you tend to only have freckles on the parts of your skin that spend the most time in the sunshine. All those ultraviolet rays beat down on your skin, causing it to produce more melanin to protect your skin from getting damaged. So, those little brown spots on your skin we call freckles are really just clumps of cells that produce extra melanin to protect you from the sun. Since melanin is a light brownish tan colored pigment, so are our freckles. The more sun you get, the more melanin you'll make, and the darker your freckles will look. Okay, so that's why some of us get freckles on our faces, but why not all of us? Why do some of us get tons of freckles while other people don't? For starters, freckles are genetic, which means they get passed down through your family genes. So if your parents have plenty of freckles, chances are you will too. But there's a bit more to it than that. Everyone has melanin in all of their skin cells, but some people have more than others. The more melanin in your skin, the darker it looks. That means people with light-colored skin have less melanin. So when the sun shines down, the cells have to kick it into high gear. Those cells make tons of extra melanin to compensate and keep the skin protected from the UV rays. And all that extra melanin takes the form of a freckle. For people with darker skin tones, their cells tend to have enough melanin to avoid making so much that it causes freckles. Instead, all that extra sun just takes the form of a tan. Some people's freckles fade away over the winter and come out in full force during the summer months, and other people just have them all year round. So whether you have a ton of freckles or no freckles at all, don't fret. Your body's just doing what it needs to do to keep your skin healthy. Now put on some sunscreen and go have fun.